But I actually think that the team really rallied for Kate, and in that last 20 minutes we were really dominant, but we weren't able to turn that into points. We did get the ball over the line, the referee just didn't see it, which is a little disappointing. But, you know, I think that we demonstrated that we played a really, really physical last 20 minutes, and we dominated them. We just have to turn that dominance into points.